That wasn't fast enough. That wasn't. Because we care about you. Ow! 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 We're super modest. We're the most modest band here by far. We're super humble. And don't forget that. Cane Corso, most humble and modest band at Greggfest tonight. Super humble. Written by our very own Mr. Aiden Demers on lead guitar. Woo! Woo!
If the sun left us behind or swallowed the whole world blind, would you be okay with your life? Would you die with a bit of strife? And I can't tell you it's okay that you're even alive today. All I can say is that I've never known. And if the moon was the type of selfish sad, what do you think he would do to find a path? Leave the whole world mad and be dedicated to his wrath. So choose your own life, whatever color you might like. Soak it in, yeah, it's all right. Perception is our shared life.
Give it up for Aiden. Give it up for him. He deserves it. He's very handsome.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
He is not single. He's very handsome, but he is also very taken. So keep your hands off him. All right. This one's a soft tune.
Thanks for a good night. It's time to make it right. I hope you're feeling fine. It's alright. Just know that I tried. You clear my mind. Oh, it's clear. You were satisfied. I got your hopes up high.
Thanks for all coming out. Thanks for sitting through that one. That was a good time, huh? This one's this next one's a little more upbeat. Get you going, get the blood pumping. I hope the wind isn't too harsh on anybody.
I hope it is. I hope it's harsh on all of you. Yeah, that smoke smells awful. It's just terrible. Okay. This is a cover. Like a cockfight for kicks, who's shorty on now out. Like a cockfight for kicks, who's trying now out. We got three more for you. This one is our debut single. It came out in, well, like January 8th or something like that. Anyway, it's called Beer for Breakfast. Turn a kiss for forbidden sunshine. Took one more hole to open the door. It started early in the morning. Time looking for peace of mind. So I crack another cold one. Just as the day right. Well, my phone says all my best friends, but everyone's got open lips. All this got me is. I find my way to a different town. I find people who wanna get loud. I lose myself in the crowd. It's been broken up by the cops. A gram of cocaine in the south. I convince myself I've been caught. I got everyone, but let me walk. But low man, I call. One more time, but louder. Ah! That is the most I've heard from you guys so far. Thank you for that. Ah! But yeah, fuck yeah. This is our newest one. Dunce cap. All right, one more time. Here we go. Two more songs. Bear with us. Fuck's sake. Thank you. Requires a guitar change. We got new fans of Cane Corso in the audience, perhaps. People are Googling us now. Yeah, fuck yeah. You can follow us on Instagram at Mr. Cane Corso, just exactly how you think it's spelled, Mr. Period, Cane Corso, all that shit. Facebook, you know. We're going to release music soon. I don't know when exactly, but soon.
We got two songs on, like, all platforms, so give us a view if you care, you know?
All right, get hype in your head, because I know you guys can't mosh or anything. Imagine in your mind's eye moshing. Give it up for Mad Mesa up next. Stick around. Thank you.
street. See my life shaking with every who I meet. Refried confusion as I'm making itself clear. Wonder which way do I go to get on out of here? Cause I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. And I done said the right thing, but it must have used the wrong line. I took the right road, but it must have took a wrong train. I took the right move, but I made it at the wrong time. I've been in the right trip, but I made it in the wrong call. Headed in a good place, and I wonder what that was.
Don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. They invited me and Christine to camp out at the campgrounds. Turtle soups, a change of Fruit Loops. I'll need it if you let me shoot your gun. And we can keep it next to me in case the police come. That'll keep them away. I saw an old man's bare ass today. Remember that Christie? When he bent over, his friend laughed at me. I wouldn't worry like that, sweetie, cause police round here won't bark up that tree. He said, it's cause we're really not the British infantry. We are the pirates from the Caribbean Sea. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, dum dum dum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. Sorry, they're just too much fun. They roll their own cigarettes and they gave me some. And did I mention I now own a gun? They make their own muskets, I'm the captain of the ship, and they call me Captain Chris. They're just too much fun, and they gave me a gun. I like the sound of Captain Chris, it's got a nice little ring to it. I wanna be a pirate. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. Now I'm sailing around the Caribbean Sea. I stole my first yacht from a guy named Andy McKee. I left him with a lifeboat and a flare, so don't worry. Ooh, now I headed to Mexico to sell it for a large sum, so I can buy better swords and more rum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, dum dum dum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate. Yeah. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. I'm sure you saw the TV, there's a warning that's out. I'm the hell-raising pirate of LSE. Hell yeah, that's me. Imagine how proud Ryan Murphy must be. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. They're just too much fun. They roll their own cigarettes and they gave me some. And did I mention I now own a gun? I make my own muskets, I'm the captain of the ship, and they call me Captain Chris. They're just too much fun and they gave me a gun. I like the sound of Captain Chris. It's got a nice little ring to it. I wanna be a pirate. I'm finally a pirate. Da 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 da. Thank you.
group coming up is another great band from this area. Their name is Mad Mesa, and they're going to play some new tracks that we were able to record through our record label practicum class. Let's give it up for Mad Mesa. We'll be right back.
So hope you guys enjoy. Watch the sun shift slowly. Grass grows underneath my feet. There's nowhere I'd rather be than here. Just sitting in the silence, sitting in the silence.
Go! like that one. Thank you so much to everyone who's helped with that. There's a lot of people out there in the audience. Give them a hand, please, because they're amazing dudes. Yeah. But next is another original. So hope you like that one too. Quarantine when all the days were melting together. They still are, kind of, but, you know, things are looking up. But, yeah, I hope you liked that one. We have some more coming, so that's good. We got a funky little tune for you next.
Thank you.
Next one coming up is another original in the works, so hope you guys like that one. Are you guys enjoying yourselves? Yeah? Great, sounds good. Vibing. So this next one was written by our Cormac on guitar. Give it up for Cormac on guitar. And then we got Caleb on drums. Yeah. We got Phil all the way from Connecticut, drove all the way here the last 2 days, crazy. Phil on bass. Give him a hand. And we got me, hi. All right, so next song. It's gonna be great, so dance around, have some fun. It's a good time. Good evening. Probably recognize this song. It's a good one. It's not ours, it's Jimi Hendrix, but it's a good one.
Guys.
Thank you guys. We just kind of won that one, but it was fun. Yeah, I don't know if the call and response thing worked, but I hope you guys enjoyed it at least. We're gonna do one more. We have more time than we thought, so. All right, you guys probably know this one, so enjoy. Sing along if you know it. Thank you, guys. We got swimmers coming up next, so stick around for them. They're going to be great. King Corso is great. I love you guys, too. But yeah, thank you for sticking around. I hope y'all have a great night. Oh, we also have merch, so honk if you want merch, or put on your headlights if you want merch, and we'll give you merch.
We're gonna take a quick intermission. We're gonna do a rollover, and then coming up next, we got the headliner, the main course of tonight, Swimmer.
Take the trip, though there may be hush now, child, and don't cry. Your folks might understand you by and by. Move on up and keep on wishing. Remember your dream is your only scheme, so keep on pushing. Take nothing less than the supreme best. Do not obey, no mistake, say, but you can pass the test. Just move on up to a greater day. With just a little faith, if you put your mind to it, you can surely do it. Thank you.
Can I get the kick, please? Thank you.
I'll take keys down.
Yeah. Hey, 1, 2. She lives in Mojave in a Winnebago. His name is Dolly, he looks like a potato. He's in love with a girl from the rodeo. Put the rope on the chute when they let that sucker go. They got slobbering drunk at the Palomino. They gave him 30 days in San Bernardino. Well, there's 44 men locked away in Dang Z. There's only one shower, but don't apply to Dolly. Hey, hey, 1, 2, 1, 2. Dinner was nice, dressed you up real pretty. Took you out dancing and a night on the city. Time's a wasting, dark as Jeep. Bought a bag of candy with my pay for the week. Put the candy in my dandy.
Hey, 2-2. Put the candy in my mouth, girl. Yeah! Let's go! Hey, 2-2. My brother Esau killed a hunter back in 1969. Hey, and before the killing was done, his inheritance was mine. Sounds good for me. Hey, 2-2. Hey, hey,
hey, yep, 1, 2. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around, oh, Catfish John. Come the morning, I'll always be there. Hey. Walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta Dawn. Hey, 2, hey, ha, ha. Hey, 2, hey, 2.
Hey, hey, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2.
Thank you. Hello.
Oh, hey.
Thank you.
reach. But not too late, so pass. When a bolt of lightning struck down, took out his main mast. Thank you. it's ringing from over the hill. But something strange in the blood that he spilled, his ascension into the sky, gave him a reason to ask why. A fluttering into the cloudy abyss, he forgot about all that he missed, but sinking further into the dust, to chase after his cosmic
takes one last breath. The scent brings him to his death.
you. We are Swimmer. It's good to be playing music again. Wow.
Hey.
We've had some fun in this town. There's a house by a McDonald's somewhere over there. We played in the basement of many times.
Many times. Too many times.
And now here we are. We made it to the big stage in town.
We made it. Thank you guys for hanging out with us.
Thank you. We deserve that. Good for us, huh?
Thank you.
Thank you. A muffin.
He hung around till you found that he didn't know nothing.
He didn't know nothing.
Girl, you found he was a man, but he only was a muffin.
Hey.
Your cries were heard in the night as a result of him stopping.
He's stopping. Oh, okay.
You thought he was a man, but he only was a puffin.
Puff, puff, pass, puff, 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 pass, puff, puff.
No cries were heard in the night as a result of him stuffing.
Was he stuffing in there? Thank you.
so much. A little Frank Zappa for you. Yeah! Fuck yeah!
There's people on the roof. What's up, people on the roof?
On the roof again.
What's up, people in the cars? What's up, person in the porta potty? There's probably someone in there. If you're in there, you have to come out immediately. Even if your pants are down.
It's not safe in there.
It's not safe.
It's not so safe in there.
Come on out of the porter potty.
Come on out.
I don't think there's anyone in there, actually.
Yeah, if there was, they would have listened to us. I mean, we sang them a fucking song after.
Yeah, we have a microphone. You have to listen to us.
Come on. Come on.
You know,
all right.
You know the rules.
This next one's another song. Shit seen him. Look out below. In the moist cave, he is a slave, working hard until his grave. And I believe that he's the marine, sinking deep into the sea. Riding high, he hears the cry. Smell below brings tears to his eyes. His tongue is moist. He counts the pie, escaping through the zipper door, taking his wolf cry. Champ, 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 champ.
Thanks a lot.
Good question. We'll be right back.
Takes a stand. Jaja is upon us. In with the floating hand. Attrition is revealing. Tree shot to the ceiling. Gathering I dread. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Breaking news, Medina Spirit wins the 147th running of the Kentucky Derby.
Wow.
Did anyone put money on Medina Spirit? Shit. I bet all my money, which was all five of them.
All five of those dollars? Well, fuck yeah, turn to 10.
We got a few more.
Hey.
Fighting in his nose. This man's in no shape to run your company, sir, because this man has no shape at all.
Shame at all.
He's got no shame at all.
He got no shame at all.
He's 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 got no shame at all.
do. I must consult the cleaning crew. Honey, you know what to do. My hands are covered in grime. There's only one thing on my mind. Honey, you know what I mean. Ooh, there's the OxyClean. I said it once, I'll say it twice. That's so clean, we just treat you now. Life takes you one twist and turns. My lip goes down and bam, bam. I pick the toe, smoke the weed. I've snorted up the cactus seed. But there's only one thing that I need. My lips are covered in grime. There's only one thing on my mind. Honey, you know what I mean. You fix your seat. Down, he's spreading gently on the ground. His legs are loud, vision quake. Thought his arm to be a snake. He grabbed the gun to save himself, but turned into a Christmas elf. He reached up for more on the top shelf. When he stepped outside, he shoot his pants and almost died. Honey, why are you acting so mean? Ooh, I told you not to eat that goddamn OxyClean. The first time spraying the murder. Much more effective than a Hoover. Either smoke it, poke it, or shove it up your ass. I'll tell you one thing, you can get the grass, but if the cleaning man comes, don't
That's it for us. Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you guys so much. Our first show back in so long. We're fucking psyched to be doing it with you.
We're playing at Nectar's in Burlington at the end of the month. Maybe we'll see you there.
Hell yeah.
Where we were standing,
guys rocked, man. All right, so sadly, that brings us to the end of Greggfest 2021. Hate to see you go, but you know what? Hopefully, next year we can do this again and have it even bigger with a bigger crowd. But thank you for everyone that came out. You're the reason this happened. Special thanks to Misa for putting this on. Let's give them a round of applause. Yeah. You guys killed it. And so we'd also like to acknowledge the graduating MBI students that helped put Greggfest together and made it a reality this year. So let's give some cheers for Libby Robitaille. Yeah, get those horns going. We got Emily Robinson. Kate Henricks. Gina Duffy. Jack Baker. And Billy Tallmage. Let's give it up for them. They made it. You guys are going to go on and do something even better. So let's cheers to them. All right.
This morning we awoke with the world and saw the sky was smiling. We awoke in dark forests and began to see the sun was rising. We crossed at Santiago, sat beside a church, and just burst out laughing. And then we stood in disbelief because we had no idea where we were standing. Let me leave. Let me leave. We made camp in the Pyrenees and listened as the trees were softly twisting. As you fell down to your knees and screamed at the moon above, are you listening? We all just wonder when tomorrow comes. Are we done for or are we leaving? Pack your things onto a silver bird and be thankful for the gifts we are receiving. Let me leave. Let me leave. This world is full of thieves and angels, and it's discerning. That's what was said to me upon returning from your 500-mile journey. Well, I miss my family and friends, but it's worth relief from all that I've been yearning. True, I've been gone, but now I'm home. Thanks for keeping the fires burning.
Yeah, hit me with the funky stuff.
This is my new hit song. This is my new hit song. You can go and buy the record, you can buy the CD, you can even buy the motherfucking MP3. This is my new hit song. Expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. They invited me and Christine to camp out at the campgrounds. Turtle soups, a change of Fruit Loops. I'll need it if you let me shoot your gun. And we can keep it next to me in case the police come. That'll keep them away. I saw an old man's bare ass today. Remember that Christie, when he bent over, his friend laughed at me. I would. Cause Felice Brown here won't bark up that tree. He said, it's cause we're really not the British infantry. We are the pirates from the Caribbean Sea. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, dum dum dum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. Sorry, they're just too much fun. They roll their own cigarettes and they gave me some. And did I mention I now own a gun? They make their own muskets, I'm the captain of the ship, and they call me Captain Chris. They're just too much fun, and they gave me a gun. I like the sound of Captain Chris, it's got a nice little ring to it. I wanna be a pirate. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. Now I'm sailing around the Caribbean Sea. I stole my first yacht from a guy named Andy McKee. I left him with a lifeboat and a flare, so don't worry. Ooh, now I headed to Mexico to sell it for a large sum, so I can buy better swords and more rum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate, dum dum dum. I wanna be a pirate, I wanna be a pirate. Yeah. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. I'm sure you saw the TV, there's a warning that's out. I'm the hell-raising pirate of LSE. Hell yeah, that's me. Imagine how proud Ryan Murphy must be. Hey mom, don't expect to hear from me. I ran away with the British infantry. They're just too much fun. They roll their own cigarettes and they gave me some. And did I mention I now own a gun? I make my own muskets, I'm the captain of the ship, and they call me Captain Chris. They're just too much fun and they gave me a gun. I like the sound of Captain Chris, it's got a nice little ring to it. I wanna be a pirate. I'm finally a pirate. Da 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 da. Dances in the dark. Oh, please watch your step, my dear, as the cannons crash, missing every mark. The waves they claim, and the captain steers. A man, a crown, I think we're going down. Well, can't you see that all we need is a flag above to keep the stream afloat? I'll be damned to fall foul of a man. I've set my course, so show me no remorse. Well, how did it get this way? Hey, Krista, my dear, how did we get here? Oh, no! Oh. I've seen my share of battle, war, and hate. Oh no, how these eyes have changed. But victory is on a silver plate. Embrace her waves, her face is cold and strange. At the sound of a horn, the word is all aboard. May the
the Lord shine down and strike true steel. Will the pen, my friend, is as mighty as a sword. But you wait for more and take the wooden wheel. I set my course, so show me no remorse. Well, how did it get this way? Hey, Krista, my dear, how did we get here? Oh, no. Without a sound, we set courses Bristol bound to mend the wounds of our maiden ship. A light, a bell, I woke up in a cell with the bars of iron keeping me down. The rust, a drip, awake me from this trip. Stained with holy water as the flames dip, belly up.